Morning, gang. So, guys, today I just got out of bed, just brushed my teeth, and took my morning shit. Everything is going great. The bowels are moving. Everything is great. Skin looking okay. Not no new breakouts. You know what I'm saying? Eyes looking white and crisp. Smile is great. Anyways, good morning. Before we get into this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you guys thumbs up this video, subscribe, and hit the bell to be notified. And make sure you guys click all on the bell so you can get notified of all my videos. So, guys, in today's video, as you guys can see, these braids right here, sis, look, they lifting. They looking a hot mess. I was at Mama Bree's appointment yesterday, and while I was sitting in the car, I was started taking some of the ends out of the braids. So I was like, P, you gotta go all the way now. It's like almost 9 a.m. and I need to get these out before 12. I need to get these out of my head. I don't know if I'm gonna wash it today, but I'm definitely gonna take them all out, and I might just like do some little edges with a little hair band, leave it crinkly for the day, because washing and all that stuff is a lot in one day. So, I don't know if this is going to be a video of me taking my braids out. Maybe you, somebody who got braids in your hair, you need some motivation to get them braids out your head, sis. So, I'm going to record me taking these braids out. And I might do a wash. And I might put it all together. I don't know. Y'all will see by the end of the video. But if not, then that's just on that. But, yeah. Let's go ahead and start getting these things out. When I was taking my poop this morning, TMI, I know. I took out 3 of them. So, let's go ahead and get it rolling. All right, guys. So I think it took me like 42 minutes to take this out of my hair. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I feel so good to just touch my scalp and scratch it. So, your girl looking like a little, they're going Sonic the Hedgehog. I mean, seriously. My hair not even naughty either. Just go right through. Dang. So now I gotta do something with my hair, y'all. I'm just gonna, it don't even smell that bad either. So I'm gonna comb it out. I'm gonna put my hair in a ponytail or something. Put some gel on it. Yes, I know it's dirty. Don't judge me. Judge your own damn self, okay? Because I ain't the only girl who done put some gel on her hair that was dirty. Period. So, yeah, I'll see y'all later. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I might come back and show y'all what I do with my hair. But, yeah.